fastener down, it won't be in the high speed mode, guaranteed. It will not be there. It'll automatically go to the slow speed.
So the two speed is...
Like, you know, some people use nuts that, like a nylock nut or, right. You know, not all the time.
Some slow speed all the time.
It will, yeah, I mean, for about two threads, you'll get a quick speed and then it'll just shift right down. So, you know, with your tool, with the manual two speed, that's, yeah. I mean, you can run them down a ways.
Yeah.
You got some power.
Yeah.
Okay, that means because your two-speed is the gear is in a different position?
Yeah, that's in here, that's a two-speed gearbox.
Okay.
So, like, the two-speed 700, it's like 300 to 700, and they always kind of tell you, well, it kicks in around 300 foot-pounds. You're saying
it's lower
kicks
than
in
that.
Around 40 foot-pounds.
It kicks in with 1 foot-pound.
Yeah, it's not much.
I tried it because we had a tool of them, and I just put it like this, you know, square it down. Of its own weight, it switches to the power gear. Okay, so
this is, sorry, so I'm not familiar with two speeds on yours specifically. The switchover does what? It's completely a gear change.
We can take it apart. Yeah, it's a gear change. It's okay. Like in a car, you go to a different stage, to a different
like shifting the transmission,
gear.
Basically.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So basically you have a fair amount of power still in the first stage.
Yeah.
Okay. And then it's a manual switch.
The ratio in here, I don't know, is one is 1:2 and the other one is 1:4, I believe, so it doubles it.
Okay.
Roundabout. Okay.